Will practice pay off for the drivers? Well, we're about to find out in qualifying.
Bahrain's track is dusty and abrasive, and even under the floodlights, qualifying is tough on soft tyres. Teams will need to use their tyre allocations wisely.
Here's Fernando Alonso. Big question, how have things been for him heading into this qualifying session?
They weren't as quick as I expected them to be in practice. They'll want to land better lap times than that today to earn a solid position on the starting grid.
So don't go anywhere, folks. It's nearly time for qualifying.
Track is clear. Track is clear. You're good to go.
Mode in, please. Mode in.
Yeah, copy.
Stay negative.
light. Negative on your delta. Mode in.
Now we can see what happened. Well, things are okay at this stage. That's it. That's the spin. And I wonder, could they have done anything about that?
Fuck is green. definitely P3. Happy with that. Charge on in box.
Copy.